chim 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 chim. Now once upon a time there were three little pigs. They lived with their mom cause they were young, you dig? But when they grew up, mama said, you gotta go find a place of your own, cause I told you so. So they said goodbye and went on their way, off to find another place to stay. Chin 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 chin. Now the first little pig made a house out of straw. Not the strongest kind of house you ever saw, but that's what he made. That was where he was when someone came along who wasn't a friend. It was a big bad wolf, and he said with a grin, little pig, let me in.
Not when I had my chitty chin chin.
Then a huff and a huff and I'll blow your house in. I will huff and a huff and I'll blow your house in. I will huff and a huff and I'll blow your house in. Chin 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 chin. Chin 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 chin. Well, the wolf flew down that house with a single breath. Little pig stood there, scared to death. But then he ran down the road to his brother's place with the wolf on his heels, a keeping pace. A house of sticks was what his brother had made. He ran in the door and he said, I'm safe! But there was the wolf, oh, with his same toothy grin. Little pigs, let me in.
Not by the hand of chitty chin chin.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow the house in. I will huff and I'll puff and I'll blow the house in. I will huff and I'll puff and I'll blow the house in.
Realize that waiting below me there was a big surprise. He called down the chimney, "Here I come." The little pig said, "Come on, son." The wolf came down, and I'll give you the scoop. What did the pigs have for dinner? Wolf soup. And from that time on, there were no more disasters, and the three little pigs lived happily ever after. Chin, 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 chin,